Great. Hi there, I'm Nicholas Mellamphy, the creative director of The Room. I'm here with Mark Fast, my friend from London.
Yes.
So, Mark, tell me about spring, summer 2011.
Well,
for you.
It was a flawless collection, great production of the show. I was really happy with it. Had lots of color. I think I'm really happy these days because of my new studio. Everyone was being able to be really creative. And it was an inspiration of alligators and butterflies mixed together in this new hybrid of women. So lots of different textures and crystals and fringes.
What's the next step? What's the next kind of evolution for Mark Fast?
Well, technically, I evolved quite a lot, which not so many people can see, but for my own sake, I'm like, oh wow, that's moved on. But I think integrating different textures like cashmere, angora, different luxury items.
So, you're a Winnipeg boy.
Yes.
The Bay is Winnipeg-based, basically.
Yes.
It was started.
Yes.
You know, it's so, I remember actually in the summertime when you came in, you were doing an exhibit in Toronto at BC Plays for Luminato.
Yeah.
And you brought your parents into the store, and I remember I was so kind of touched by that moment, like when your parents got to see kind of, you know, your pieces here. I mean,
yeah.
Like,
I think when it, it's hard to sort of tell them what's happening, but
yeah.
We've known what the Bay is all about for a long time, so when they can see it, they actually, it hits them, oh, this is pretty good.
Yeah, like, I mean, your life is so crazy, like, from 3 years ago, 4 years ago,
yeah,
to this point.
Yeah.
And I think it's really interesting. I mean, you're just in Paris Fashion Week at the Vogue 90th yeah. anniversary party.
Yeah.
Like, that's crazy.
I know, saying hello to Jean-Paul Gaultier. Never thought that would happen, you know?
And then what does he say to you?
Bonsoir.
And that's it?
I didn't have anything else to say.
Well, he wasn't a feather mask.
Yeah.
So as a Canadian
yes.
designer, how important is it for you that your product is bought and supported by the Canadian consumer, Canadian market?
It's really important because it all started here. There's so much Canada offers me in a way of a place to relax and saturate in nature. It gives me creative ideas. There's been such a support from people here in Canada, and it's good to have a base here.
Well, I think it's really exciting for us as Canadians to kind of watch your evolution and see how this boy from Winnipeg is able to kind of create these most extraordinary things that are so far from what we imagine Winnipeg to be, and be able to put that out on the international stage like you do. So we're really so proud to have you in the room, and so thankful to have you visit us in Toronto. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mark.